Join us again for The Young and the Restless.